No, I've it says I'm only recording for 4 minutes for some reason, but I think
that's fine.
It's recording now.
That'll be fine.
Cool.
There you go. Awesome. Hanging down. Good, and then big sit up. Up. Hands the other hands like this. Both hands like this. There you go. Big sit up. Get your hands nice and high. Get the hands high. So good. Now straighten one leg and then use that power of the leg coming down to pull yourself in. Good. I think your hands were quite high enough to really benefit from the leg. The next time we'll get there. So side sit. Sit, and then you can take your hands off the balance if you want to. You still face your chest to the front. And if you bring your arms off the back of the hoop, you can just touch them onto the back. Very cool. So sit back so that the hoop is on your shoulder. Yep, that's it. So we're going to do that man in the moon. Head on one side, whichever side feels good.
And then it's...
Yep, that's it. Good, and then press the feet into the hoop and press the shoulder in. Awesome. Do you want to try the straight leg one, the scissor sit? So think about your legs being straight, crossed with the hoop in between. That's it. Perfect. Point your toes. Nice. Awesome. Now, keep the legs as straight as you can and drop the bottom one down so it comes to the hoop. So this one's going to lower down. There. That's it. The other one on top. Nice. You look super chilled. Awesome. So come back to, come back to sit, however you want to do that. There you go. So you're going to do did I name it? Okay, I didn't name it. We'll call it angel for now. Star, whatever. So one hand high. Sit probably right in the middle if you can. No, the grip was right. That's it, good. Okay, so lean back so that you're in flat plank. Keep your legs straight. Don't slide into your knees. Yeah, there. Now this leg's going to turn out and come through towards me. Yes, good. Straight legs. Oh, that looks nice too. Point your toe there, this one's got to be pointed, that's it. Nice. And you can also do straight legs, it's more of a star shape, like you're doing a star jump. Good, and then feed it through. Nice! Really cool, well done. So then when you come out, hands halfway down, and then you slide into your knees, both hands on one side, and then legs down. You do not trust your legs. You do not trust the backs of your knees. You can tell you're very.
Yeah,
the arms, yeah.